kids. So today in English grammar we will learn about punctuation. Yes, we will learn about punctuation. In that we will learn about capital letters, full stops and question marks. So now my question is that where we are using capital letters? Yes, first of all we use capital letter in the beginning of the sentence. Yes, where we use capital letter? In the beginning of sentence. Okay, and where we use capital letter? We use capital letter where I letter is there. We always write I in the capital. Okay, in the between of the sentence, wherever it is, we are using I in the capital only. Okay, next, where we use capital letters? Where we are taking particular name of the place, name of the person. Okay, name of month like June, July, like day Monday, like person name Lena. Okay, so at that we use capital letter. Okay, now where we use full stop? Yes, where we use full stop? We use full stop. Yes, we use full stop at the end of sentence. At the end of sentence, जहां हमारा सेंटेंस कंप्लीट होता है हमको वहां क्या लगाना होता है? फुल स्टॉप. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन मार्क्स. यस, क्वेश्चन मार्क्स. वेयर वी आर यूजिंग क्वेश्चन मार्क्स? व्हेनेवर मैम इज आस्किंग यू एनी क्वेश्चन लाइक वेयर आर यू गोइंग, वेयर आर यू गोइंग. So it is a question, right? Where are you going? आप कहाँ जा रहे हो? So we put question mark. Okay, this is the sign of question mark. This is the sign of full stop. Okay, there are three things in the punctuation we will learn here: capital letters, full stops, and question marks. And now where we are not using capital letters? कहाँ हम capital letters use नहीं करते हैं? ओके, लाइक इन आफ्टरनून, इवनिंग, वी आर नॉट यूजिंग कैपिटल लेटर एट दैट. ओके, एंड नेक्स्ट, वेयर वी आर नॉट यूजिंग? समर, विंटर. ओके, इन द सीजन्स. आई होप यू ऑल क्लियर अबाउट कैपिटल लेटर्स, फुल स्टॉप्स एंड क्वेश्चन मार्क्स. वेयर वी आर यूजिंग सच थिंग्स इन द सेंटेंस? ओके, दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस. Okay, so we always begin sentence with the capital letter. After completing the sentence, we have to put full stop. And whenever in the sentence, if any question will arise, yes, if any question will arise at that time, we have to use question mark, this sign. Okay, students, so now let's move to the exercise. What is written here? Rewrite these sentences with capital letters, full stops and question marks. Here already sentences are given, so we have to rewrite the sentence with the help of capital letters, full stops and question marks, as I explained you. Okay, so now let's move to the example one. I play with Raj, Lena and Dia at the park. Look here, no full stop is there. And what is written here? I. So what I explained you that I, we always have to write in capital. It is between in the sentence or wherever it is, we always have to write I as a capital letter. Okay. So I play with Raj. Raj is the name, right? So here R is not begin with capital letter, so we have to write R in capital because it's me, Raj. Then Lena. Lena is also name. And Gia. So in Gia we have to write G capital. At the park. Okay, so here our sentence completed. But yes, what is missing? Yes, after completing the sentence we have to put full stop. Okay, now example second. Where does Rashida go every summer? So it is a question ki every summer Rashida kaha jaati hai. So first of all W we have to write capital. Where does, now Rashida is a name, so we have to write R capital. Go every summer. Yes, as I explained you in the seasons, we are not supposed to write capital. Okay, so summer, and we write small only. Okay. So this is a question arise. So what we have to put? We have to put question mark. Okay, at the end of the sentence. Next, Abdul cannot jump over the wall. So first letter we always write in capital. Abdul cannot jump over the wall. This is a normal sentence, so after completion of sentence we have to put full stop only. Okay, so I hope you clear concept about capital letters, where we are using full stops and where we are using question marks. Okay, so students, now let's move to the next sentence. What does Pia like to eat? What does Pia like to eat? Question arise hua hai, right? In this sentence question is there ki Pia ko kya pasand hai khane mein. Okay, so first of all, first letter we have to write capital W. What does, now here Pia is a name. Yes, Pia is a name, so we have to write P capital. What does Pia like to eat? Okay, so students, now here we are not supposed to put full stop. Why? Because here question is there, so we have to put question mark. Okay, now next sentence. Linda plays basketball on Friday. Linda plays basketball on Friday. So Linda is the name. So first letter यहाँ name है, that's why we are writing capital. But यहाँ पे कुछ भी होता, but at the beginning of the sentence, as I told you, we always have to begin sentence with capital letter. So Linda plays basketball on, yes, what is written here? Friday. Friday is a particular day, so we have to write F capital. And यहाँ कोई question arise नहीं हुआ, okay? So यहाँ पे हम क्या लगाएंगे? Normal full stop, okay? Next. Who goes to the market every day? रोज मार्केट कौन जाता है? तो ये क्या हुआ? क्वेश्चन हुआ. यहाँ पे हमको कुछ बता, यहाँ से हमको कुछ बता नहीं रहे हैं, पूछ रहे हैं. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट लेटर कैपिटल डब्ल्यू. अच्छा, हु गोज टू द मार्केट every डे. सो वी हैव टू पुट क्वेश्चन मार्क हियर बिकॉज यहाँ क्वेश्चन पूछ रहे हैं हमसे. ओके सो नाउ स्टूडेंट्स इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल राइट कि दैट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेंटेंस इफ नॉर्मल सेंटेंस एड सो वी हैव टू पुट फुल स्टॉप. If any question is there, so we have to put question mark and we always have to write I in capital, okay? And we always have to begin sentence with the capital letter. And yes, we always have to write name in capital letter, okay? And we also have to write city name like Ahmedabad, Delhi in capital. First letter should be capital. Like in Ahmedabad A is capital. In Delhi D is capital. Likewise. And days also like Friday, Tuesday, Monday, whatever. So first letter should be capital. And in months also like May, June. So in May M is capital. I hope you all understood this concept very well. Refer this video. We will provide you homework in our group. We will interact soon in online session for your queries and homework.